is open for cattle farmers now.
Right.
They can graze their cattle in there.
Yeah.
3 weeks ago, a guy got choked by a lion. He was out there looking for his cattle, and then the lion found him.
That's good.
Sad, because the lion had to pay the ultimate price. The lion get killed.
Yeah.
They cannot do it. They cannot allow the lion to leave then, because he's a man killer.
Yeah.
But it's the same problem.
Do they not think of that when they opened it up?
People don't think, I think.
Yeah,
right, baboons, okay. Cape Town, same problem.
Yeah. They can
people used to feed them. Now they're the ones that do just what comes naturally.
Yeah.
And they must be killed.
Yeah, they're talking, I read in the paper in Cape Town, they're saying they're laying down laws where you can't plant fruit trees and stuff. Things that attract baboons.
I think the only thing that they can do is, it sounds horrible, I'm a conservationist.
Yeah.
I think the only thing to do is kill a few baboons.
Yeah, well,
sad as it is.
Yeah, yeah.
But otherwise they will never learn.
That's the argument.
They will.
It?